Once upon a time, a fisherman and his lovely wife lived on a high up mountain between the clouds. On a cloudy day, the fisherman's wife dreamed of a fish swimming lonely through the sea. She told her husband about this dream, who immediately went to help this sad fish. He went on his boat through the clouds onto a secret place with a perfect idea in his mind. The fisherman reached the little sea cloud. One sea fish named Seal dreamed about the blue ocean. The fish was so happy to see the fisherman because his dream came true. He carefully took the fish with him and brought it into his dream. Someone is already waiting for him there, and both swam out into their dreams. See you soon!